This is the Peradeniya University premises. The cool hanthana mist, which soaks the university grounds, nurses these flowers to bloom in spring. This species of flowers, which bloom hand in hand with rubarosia flowers, are known to be an invasive kind. Even so, these flowers transform Peradeniya University into an enchanting beauty. This mesmerizing vision comes into sight each year between the months of March and April.